This is how to make a mini Lego house that's double-deckered. You will need 4 headlight bricks, a flat square like that, 1x1, one stud, a transparent light or dark. It could be any color. I used dark transparent because I didn't have it. The light. And then 2 cheeses. They call them cheeses. I don't know why, it's a funny name. So you will take 2 of your headlight bricks. Your flat and your stud, and place them on like this. Ah! You're probably wondering how you connect them. I'll show you right now. You will take your other 2 headlight bricks and your transparent. You'll place it like this and take our 2 cheeses and place them on just like so. Now you will take your other 2 pieces and place them underneath any side you can have it on. Everything broke, but just to get a little break while I rebuild everything. Break time's over. And that is how you make a mini Lego house. Double deckered. Thank you for watching. Bye everyone, have a good night.